Right now, Hurricane Beryl is hitting Jamaica. Todd walked us through this in the 4 o'clock hour. Thousands of people across the bullseye in the Caribbean are scrambling to protect their homes from winds stretching anywhere from 130 to 150 miles an hour. Monday, Beryl did become a Category 5 storm, the earliest storm to develop into one. It did weaken yesterday, but is already blamed for the deaths of half a dozen people.